You've heard that welfare Cadillac, and I guess them words are true. But who's the one that bought that car? Why, friends, me and you. I drive a 59 Chevy, got a bumper made of a board. Boy, after I bought that Cadillac, that's about all I could afford. Poor Aunt Addie finally passed away. Left her folks $1 million, so all the papers say. Now down at the welfare office, why, they couldn't believe their ears. For they'd been sending her a monthly check for almost 25 years.
There ought to be a law against that kind of thing. But the more kids in the family, the more money it will bring.
So don't stop that a dozen, man. Shoot for 23. And you'll live like a millionaire, thanks to poverty. Everywhere I go, I hear somebody say, why, I can't support my family on my lousy pay. Why, Lord, ain't no wonder with 15 kids to feed. But if you can't pick cotton, son, you can plant seed. I can't save no money for paying Uncle Sam. He's got my name inside that file and he knows who I am. But I wonder what would happen if I asked him for a dime. Say the only way to qualify is just join that welfare line.
There ought to be a law against that kind of thing. But the more kids in the family, the more money it will bring.
Now don't stop at a dozen, son. Shoot for 24. Soon you'll be a millionaire and you can have a whole bunch more. One more time, babe.
There ought to be a law against that kind of thing. But the more kids in the